Good evening. Welcome once again to the Silverado Country Music Club. It's great to see such a turnout tonight. And it's no wonder because we've got real top country music for you tonight. Come here a minute. I'll give you a big build up in a minute. Let's have a little talk. Come here. Now, these two girls here, they've been coming down here since they were Applejack, haven't you?
Yeah,
since they were Applejack. We've always had a great night with them, and how's things going with the band, all right?
Okay.
Everything okay?
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
All right, you're happy?
Yeah.
Tony finding plenty of work?
Yeah.
That's all right. Well, there's a few guys out here, you know, they're almost ready to leave home for you two. Now, well, they are. No, I just thought I'd make it clear. But I mean, you look great. They always look great. They sing great. But there's just one thing they want clearing up. They want to know if you're any good with a chip pan.
Are you? Useless.
Yeah, no good with a chip pan, lads. Forget it. Think again. Okay. It's great. They're okay with a can opener. Anyway, well, it's great to see them down here with a full compliment tonight. It's a natural progression, I suppose, from duo to band. They've already won Duo of the Year, and who knows, no doubt they'll be in the running for Band of the Year. Sincerely hope so. A guy I've never met before, but I've heard nice things about him, Brian over the far side. You all know Rosie on the drums, and everybody knows these two, Becky and Jo-Ann. So come on, make them welcome for the first time tonight. It's the Haleys. Come on now.
Thank you.
Slipping in high-heeled shoes. Sally used to have a boyfriend, played the blues. Billy's putting gas in the pickup, combing his hair just right. Money burning holes in his pocket till tonight. Cause it's 9 o'clock, time to rock. Going downtown, gonna hear a little guitar talk. Mama does the time. Daddy minds local stars. There's nothing much to say about it anymore. When they get lost in the music, under the dance hall lights, Mama still makes loving Daddy feel alright. Cause it's 9 o'clock, time to rock. Going downtown, gonna hear a little guitar talk. There's a place down deep inside your heart it will unlock. And singing strings and the guitar rings. Everywhere around the world the message is the same. There's nothing like a fan of talking about the blues with you. And if your baby leaves you, and if it's been a low down day, listen what a good old six string has to say. Cause it's 9 o'clock, time to rock. Going downtown, gonna hear a little guitar talk. Guitar talk. Tells the weather, TV man reads the news. There's nothing like a fan of talking about the blues with you. And if your baby leaves you, and if it's been a low down day, listen what a good old six string has to say. Cause it's 9 o'clock, time to rock. Going downtown, gonna hear a little guitar talk. All around the block, we're all gonna rock. Going downtown, gonna hear a little guitar talk. Hear a little guitar talk. Uh-huh.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, everybody. Good evening. Good evening. Good evening. Good evening. Nice to be back at the Silverado Country Music Club once again, and of course with our brand new band. Well, it's not quite brand new now. It's about 6 weeks old, but we're having a great time now. I sincerely hope that you like the move that we've made from a duo to a band. We're going to be playing a few old songs that we've done for a while as a duo, and of course some new material as well. But in the meantime, here's a song that we recorded last year on our latest tape, which is called Sisters Best of Friends, and it's a lovely song. It's called These Lips Don't Know How to Say Goodbye.
Once I promised I'd do anything to please you, and looking back, you must admit I have tried. Now don't
Thank you. This next song is dedicated to anybody that's been married for a long, long time. Okay, anybody out there been married for a long time? I mean happily married, Alice. Well, here's a song for you then, because if you have been married and you're truly still in love and you're just wondering where all the time's gone, because suddenly you realise that you're not so young anymore and you've got a few grey hairs, haven't you? A few wrinkles there. Yes, yeah. A few grandkids as well. This song's by Laurie Morgan and this one's called Half Enough. All the time that got away somehow. Well, I wish there was a way I could get it back now. Starting right at the day when you looked at me that way, the way you smiled when you said my name. Well, I knew my life would never be the same. And I nothing I can say or do could come close to thanking you for your love. And I could try for the rest of my life, but that wouldn't be half enough. Close to thanking you for your love. And I could try for the rest of my life, but that wouldn't be half close to thanking you for your love. And I could try for the rest of my life, but that wouldn't be half enough. And I could try for the rest of my life, but that wouldn't be half enough. Thank you very much. Oh, thanks. We're going to go and do some traditional country music now, because I keep saying we're going to slip in just a couple of old ones that you might remember and you can sing along to. And this is one that we've been doing right from Applejack days. We used to do this, just the two of us together. And it's an old Patsy Cline tune. This one's called Sweet Dreams.
Why can't I
Before we do this next song, I'm just going to introduce the band. I know Harold's already done it, but just quickly, because we really had the pleasure of... we got two great musicians behind us. We're so proud to have them, and I'm sure you'll agree. So first of all, I'm going to mention Brian. He's been with Bob McKinley and Della and the Dealer. He's a great lead guitar player. Please put your hands together for Brian Smith. And also, of course, you've seen Rosie before. She's been with Sarah Jory, Les Close, and just recently, the John J. Paul Band. Can you please put your hands together for our little drummer, Rosie? Well, they're both going to play a little bit on this next song. It's a Trisha Yearwood number for any perfect men, and if there is any in Inverary tonight. This one's called... He was first to put his hand up about everything is horrible, aren't you? This one's called That's What I Like About You. I like a man who is crazy about me. I like a man who can live without me too. That's what I like about you. To be my twin under my thumb.
but follow me around. I like a man who will cry on my shoulder, who don't mind if I cry sometimes too. That's what I like about you. Soft, honey, you can be strong. Maybe that's the reason we get along. Everything you do just right. You're tender in love, tough in advice. I like a man who will lay down beside me, stand up to me, cry on my shoulder, crazy about me, can't live without me too. That's what I like about, I can't live my life without. That's what I like about you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much indeed. Right, we're going to do a Vince Gill number now. Because Vince Gill's one of my favourite songwriters and singers in America at the moment. I think he's absolutely brilliant. So Becky's going to sing this one for you. It's a lovely tune. And this is called Never Knew Lonely.
Never really cared. When I've reached out for you, you've always been there. Now I'm so far away, and baby, I'm scared. I never knew lonely till you. You are my rock and the strength I need to keep me sane in this life that I lead. Now I'm not with you when my broken heart beats. I never knew lonely till you. In the words of this song, back in your arms, boy, that's where I belong. I never knew lonely till you. Never knew lonely could tear you in
Thank you very much.
Thank you
very much. It's come so quickly this time. We just got time to do one more for the first set. Thank you very much for once again for listening. And don't go away, because we're coming back again and again. So don't go away. In the meantime, we're going to finish this set off with an old Buddy Holly number. But it's actually Vince Gill style once again. This is called I Guess It Doesn't Matter Anymore. We'll see you after the break. Thank you.
There you go, baby, here am I. Well, you left me here so I could sit and cry. Well, golly gee, what have you done to me? Well, I guess it doesn't matter anymore. Do you remember, baby, last September, how you held me tight each and every night? Well, whoops-a-daisy, how you drove me crazy. Well, I guess it doesn't matter anymore. There's no use in me wasted all my days over you. You go your way and I go mine, now and forever to the end of time. I'll find somebody new and baby I'll say we're through, and you won't matter anymore. Doesn't matter anymore. Well, I guess it doesn't matter anymore.
Ooh. Thank you very much. See you after the break.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Come on, absolutely, knockout start to the evening. Come on, keep it going. Let's hear it for the very talented Haleys. Come on now, well done.
I was looking for my favorite dress. Takes me back to another time when you were 7 and I was 9. What's mine was yours, what's yours was mine. Together, partners in crime. More than sisters, best of friends, side by side until the end. Together we will find. More than sisters, best of friends. sang on my wedding day. Before the limo drove away, you winked at me and I heard you say, you tossed me your bouquet. More than sisters, best of friends, side by side until the end. Together we will find, we'll stand the test of time. More than sisters, best of friends. You always know what I'm thinking, don't even have to try. You and I, we don't need words, we say it with our eyes. More than sisters, best of friends, side by side until the end. Together we will find, we'll stand the test of time. More than sisters,
thank you very much. Thank you very much. Welcome back to the second part of the show. And I must be honest with you all, me, Becky and Rose, you've played this club before, but I don't think Brian's been here before, have you, Brian? Probably not. But we've been telling Brian what a nice club it is, because we've done this is the fifth time we've done this club, and each night we've had an absolutely fantastic night, and we're telling Brian how nice everybody was and how great an atmosphere there was. And mind you, when you get like that, if you think it's going to be a really good night, sometimes it goes wrong, doesn't it? And everything starts going wrong. But so far, everything's gone all right, hasn't it? But thank you very much. Anyway, in the meantime, that was the title track of our latest CD, The Sisters Best of Friends. So we're going to do the title track of the third cassette, which was the first to come out on CD. And this is a lovely song by Susie Vogas. This one's called My Side of the Story.
There's no easy way to say this. Yes, there's something wrong. No, we can't change the subject. You put me off too long. What it is that it's over. I know there's no one else, but you've been taking me for granted, and I've been lying to myself. That's just my side of the story. And I know you've got yours too. Maybe only half of either is absolutely true. It may not be the way you see it, how you tell it to your friends. Never wanted to before. you still don't understand me. But it doesn't matter anymore. That's just my side of the story. And I know you've got yours too.
Thank you. Well, I know everybody's got their own favourite songs, fast or slow, and this is one of my favourite numbers, and it has been for a while. So, excuse me, I'm going to sing this one for you now. It's recorded by a lady called Patty Lovelace. So don't worry, Brian, I'm not going to ask you to sing. Don't worry. This one's called Wicked Ways. And drunk again, soaked to the bone. When you find your way home, and hey baby, where you been? You had a few with the boys, made a little noise. That's what you said to me. I'll shake my head and help you to bed, and I think I will ever break free. To the hell you race. When you gonna turn from your wicked way? I quit sleeping, worries keep with me wide awake. Tossing and a turning, praying and a yearning for the day to see the light. Fighting and a flirting, lying and a hurting me more than I ever planned. I used to be sad, but now I'm just mad, and I'm taking all that I will spend. To the hell you raise. Woo! When you're gonna turn from your wicked way? But they see the light. I gave you my best shot, found out you're not really even willing to try. One more can I do, I'm really putting it with you. And now I'm gonna say goodbye. To the hell you rain. When you're gonna turn from your wicked way? The light. I gave you my best shot and found out you're not really even willing to try. What more can I do? Doing it, putting up with you. Now I'm gonna say goodbye to the hell you raise. When you're gonna turn from your wicked way? To the hell you raise. When you're gonna turn from your wicked way? Thank you. Oh, thank you very much. Right, here's a couple of old tunes once again. This was recorded a long time ago by a guy called Buck Owens, and you might remember this one. It's called Together Again. Together again, my tears have stopped falling. The long, lonely nights are now at an end. The key Edinburgh in Scotland on Monday night, and I don't know if anybody's been up there, but they really like to make it work for your money, so we didn't have enough songs to do, so we had to jam some really old ones that everybody knows, and we jammed on this one and it worked out really well, so we decided to keep it in the act. I know it's an old one, but it's an old hand clapper because we haven't done any hand clappers tonight. This was called Louisiana Saturday Night.
Take down the fiddle and you take out the bow. Kick out the shoes and throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Waiting in the front porch, sipping on the lot. Single shot, rifle and a one-eyed dog. Young the coffee king, folk in the moonlight. Louisiana Saturday night. Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick out the shoes and throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Bob with a bill, my other brother Jack. A belly full of beer and a possum in the sack. 15 kids in the front porch light. Louisiana Saturday night. Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick out the shoes and throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Kick out the shoes and throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick out the shoes and throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick out the shoes and throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night.
One more time.
Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick out the shoes and throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Oh. Louisiana Saturday night. Louisiana Saturday night.
Thank you very much. Right, Becky's going to do you a song now. This is recorded by a lady called Laurie Morgan. If you're not too familiar with her name, you just actually heard her on the tape. She was singing a song on the cassette playing in the break, and she was married to Keith Whitley, and then she got married to Clint Black's bus driver, and now she's divorced again. It's a mouthful, that, isn't it? Clint Black's bus driver. But she's divorcing him. Or she's divorced. But anyway, here's a beautiful song that she recorded. And I'll just quickly tell you the story because it's a bit confusing and it's also very sad, you see. It's about a young lady and she's singing about this bloke that she's had her eye on for a long, long time and she really fancies him like mad. But unfortunately, she does find out that this bloke that she fancies like mad fancies her best friend like mad. Isn't she? Can you understand that? Yeah. Very, very... Can you?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Right, well, it's very, very sad. It's called Out of Your Shoes.
Dress. I borrowed your best perfume. things I'd love to hear. And my loss will be a gain. And the rest of the picture is clear.
Thank you very much. Right, I think we can just squeeze two in, I think, here, because these sets are going so fast. Is it okay to squeeze two in, Harold? Are you sure? Oh, thank you. I know, it's... great. It's funny that, isn't it, when you play up in Scotland, we were stuck for songs, and now we can't squeeze enough in, can we? But we're going to finish off with a couple of Rodney Crowell songs. We'll do the slow one first, because this is my favourite slow numbers. It's a lovely song, and then we'll finish off with a fast one, which Becky's going to play a little bit on the lead guitar. Aren't you? Aren't you? Yeah. This one's called Till I Can Gain Control Again. Just like the sun over the mountain tops, you know I'll always come again. You know I. Like sunlight dancing on your skin. I've never gone so wrong, it's for telling lies to you. What you've seen. You see me a sailor's journey's end. No matter what seas I have been sailing on, I'll always row this way again. Thank you. Right, stop. We just got time to do one more song, so Becky's going to play it. Sorry, she nearly dropped her guitar then. I shouldn't laugh, should I? She's going to play a little bit of lead guitar. Now, if she's very, very embarrassed about this, but we push her, you see, we push her so much that she's got no choice. She's got to play it. So if there's any musicians in, please don't laugh, all right? Well, I think you're very good anyway, so stop. She always puts herself down. But now don't get too excited, because it is only a tiny bit, isn't it? Just enough to make it look good to the punters, you see. But here's one by Rodney Crowell. Thank you very much for listening to the second set. I hope you've all enjoyed yourselves. And we've got one more set to come, so don't go away, please. What's up? Oh, I hope we actually got to have a Coke first. All right? Okay, this one's called Ain't Living Long Like This. We'll see you later. Thank you. You love control and you felt it suck. Straight down the barrel of a low man's gun. You try to run but I don't think you can. You make one move and you're a dead man. Ain't living long like this. Put the handcuffs on me and your back. Left you freezing on the steel rail rack. You're gonna hold me jail arms, baby. Stuck out to an early death. All you remember is a drunk man's profane. Living long like this. No, I can't live it all like this. And I'm leaving. You're the story how the wheels go round. Don't let her take you to the mountain. Baby, yeah.
she's a Rhoda's queen. Make Texas Ruby like a Sandra Dean. You wanna love her, but you don't know how. You're at the bottom of the jailhouse now. And living long like this, no, I can't live it all like this, can I, baby? But just don't get caught, they got them all in the jailhouse, baby, yeah. And living long like this, can't live it all like this, kind of baby.
Sunday, now you can bet that I'm all right. Yeah, it's Sunday.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Right, welcome back to the third and final set. We've been asked to do quite a few requests, actually, I'm pleased to say, for a couple of Judd's numbers. So this is one that we've done for a long time. And this one's called Mama, He's Crazy.
Mama, I found someone like you said would come along. He's a sight and so unlike any man I've known. I was afraid to let him in, 'cause I'm not the trusting kind, but now he's heaven sent and must be out of his mind. Mama, he's crazy, crazy over me. And in my life, he's where he says he always wants to be. I've never been so Mama, he's crazy, crazy over me. And in my life, he's where he says he always wants to be. I've never been so loved.
Indeed. Right, thank you. Brian's going to do you some what we call chicken picking now, but I think Brian calls it plucking, actually. It's definitely picking, Brian, I can assure you. Because there's two kinds of picking in this world, and one is chicken picking, and the other one is Becky's favourite hobby. But we won't go into that. This one's called Oh Lonesome You.
Be wrapped around your finger. You treat me like my mama raised a fool. But I'll tell you how you feel when you hear my tire squeal, and I'm born with somebody new. It's gonna be all lonesome to you. Morning those all night blues. Maybe you'll see what it's like to be new. Swimming through the tears. It's gonna be hard on some of you. Morning doors are now blue. Maybe you'll see what it's like to be me when it's so lonesome.
Thank you very much indeed. Right, sorry about that, I was just laughing at Harry. Was it you that went, yo? Sorry, it made me laugh. Oh, he's a ventriloquist. Well, it was nice anyway. Right, what we're going to now, seeing as most of you hopefully would have seen us as a duo before, and we're going to just do a song, well, Becky's going to sing you a song on the just on the acoustic guitar, which is one that was sung by, I think, Stu Page, was it? Have you had Stu Page this month? You had him last week, didn't you? Yeah, it's great, isn't it? Stu Page, and I think Sarah Jory's done it before a few times. It's a lovely song by Dan Seals, and it's called All That Glitters Is Not Gold.
Saw your picture on a poster in a cafe out in Phoenix. Guess you're still the sweetheart of the rodeo. As for me and little Casey, we still make the circuit in a one-horse trailer and a mobile home. She still asks about you all. And I guess we never even crossed your mind. But oh, sometimes I think about you and the way you used to ride out with your rhinestones and your sequins and the sunlight on your. For me, I've come to know everything that glitters is not gold. Old Red, he's getting older, and last Saturday he stumbled. But you know, I just can't bear to let him go. Little Casey, she's still growing, and she started asking questions. But the certain things a man just doesn't know. Her birthday came and you never even And I guess we never crossed your mind at all. But oh, sometimes I think about you and the way you used to ride out with your arms domed and your sequins and the sunlight on your hair. And oh, the crowd will always love you. As for me, I've come to know everything that glitters is not gold. Everybody said you'd make it big someday, and I guess that we're only in your way. Someday I'm sure you're gonna cause for everything you win, there's something lost. But oh, sometimes I think about you and the way you used to ride out with your arms domed and your sequins and the sunlight. For me, I've come to know everything that glitters is not gold. Ooh, everything that glitters is not gold. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh dear. Thank you very much. This next one we're going to dedicate to Martin and Norma, because it's all about granddads, you see. And you all know the song, of course, yes. Yeah, and we've got one or two granddads, more granddads in as well, and I'm pleased to say that my dad is going to be a granddad in January. But don't worry, because neither of us is going to have a baby yet, are we? My brother's having a baby in January. My brother's girlfriend's having a baby. So here's one for Martin and Norma. And on this one, it's called Grandpa, Tell Me About the Good Old Days. This world's gone crazy, and Grandpa, take me back to yesterday, where the line between right and wrong didn't seem so hazy. Lovers really fall in love to stay, stand beside each other, come what may. Was a promise really something people kept, not just something they would say? Did families really bow their heads to pray? Daddy's really days.
just don't know. And Grandpa has wandered back into the past and painted me a picture of long ago. Did lovers really fall in love to stay? Stand beside each other, come what may. Was the promise really something people kept? Not just something they would say and then forget. Families really bow their heads to pray. Daddy's really never go away.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Well, that was, of course, by the Judds. And of course, if you read the country music newspapers, you'll have known that the Judds have been split for, must be about 18 months or so. And the daughter we know has made a solo career, and she brought out two albums so far. And the first album was actually called Winona, and some liked it, some didn't like it, but we thought it was a great album. We're going to do a song off that one now. This one's called I Saw the Light.
Listen to ya, cry, baby, cry. saw two shadows holding each other tight. I know the truth when I look in your eyes. I saw the light in your window tonight. I know the truth when I look in your eyes. I saw the light in your window tonight.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. We're going to do a special request for my dad now, because it's not often that he comes to see us, and all the crowd here are either my dad's workmates or from our village. It's always great to see him. This one is by a lady called Mary Chapin Carpenter, a great singer, and this one's called I Feel Lucky.
This morning, stumbled out of my rack. I opened up the paper to the page in the back. It only took a minute for my finger to find my daily dose of destiny under my sign. My eyes just about popped out of my head and said, the stars are statue, can't you, girl, get back in bed. I feel lucky. Well, I strolled down to the cons, gave my number to the club. The pot's 11 million, so I thought I'm sick to work. I bought a pack of camels, a burrito, and a box. I crossed against the line, made a beeline for the park. The skies began to thunder, wind began to moan. I heard a buzz of a machine. Girl, you better get back home. I feel lucky. I feel lucky, yeah. No tropical depression gonna steal my sun away. Ooh, I feel lucky today. The bar. I bought the house a double and the waitress a new car. Dragging your arms in the corner, trying to catch my eye. My love is right beside me with his hand up on my thigh. The moral of love story, simple but it's true. Hey, the stars might lie, but the numbers never do. I feel lucky.
Very much. Thank you very much indeed. Right, this next song, I think, can we squeeze two more in?
Yeah?
Oh, good. This next song is a song that we had the pleasure of recording for Radio 2 about 2 or 3 years ago with Raymond Froggatt, and we did it at the Pebble Mill Studios where they have Dave Time live. And it's run recorded by Ricky Van Shelton. This one's called I'll Leave This World Loving You. Walk away, leave with my blessing. Once in a while, let me hear from you. If we never meet again before my life is over, I'll leave this world loving you. You can take everything but my memories, for they're good ones and they'll see me through. If we never meet again, I'll love you forever. Very much. Oh, thank you. Well, unfortunately, it really has come to the end of the night, and I can't tell you how much we've enjoyed tonight's show. It's been absolutely superb. We always get nervous wherever we go. If people haven't seen the band before, we're always a bit nervous about how people will react, but you've made us all feel welcome. So thank you very much. And I'm going to ask you to give him a round of applause in turn. Please, first of all, can you put your hands together for a great lead guitar player, Mr. Brian Smith. And also, can you please do the same for a very shy young lady behind us, but what a great drummer, Miss Rosa Hayward. And also, not forgetting, of course, my younger sister, only 20 years old, and rhythm guitar, and brilliantly guitar playing, Becky! thank you very much, thank you. And there is, of course, a fifth member to our little team, but you don't see him very often because he's always sat down behind the tapes, and he's a young man that we pinched last year on the Daniel O'Donnell tour. Is he still there? Is he gone? He's in the loo. Is it the back? That's why you can't see him, because he stood right at the back, out of the way. But he does all the driving, and he looks after the gear and everything, and he works if not as hard, if not harder, they're probably just a lot harder than us anyway. Eddie Byrne! Yeah! I must quickly get this over because you really have been a smashing audience. I'd like to say a big thanks to Harold and Alison and Martin and Norman, and everybody who organises the club, because like I say, every time we have a good night, but it must get better. We've had a superb night tonight. I'd like to thank you all for accepting us as a band. You've really made us feel really welcome. So I'm just going to say good night and God bless and have a safe journey home, and we hope to see you very soon. Thank you very much. Good night. God bless.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That. Come on then, keep it going. Let's hear it for this absolutely fine band, the Haleys. How about that?
Thank you.
What can I say? Absolutely great. Right, now time is rapidly running out. We're over time now, but I think we've time for just one more. I think we'll get one more from these people. Do you want one more? Yeah, well, come on then. Get your hands together. Let's hear it for the final time. The Haleys. Come on now.
Thank you very much, Harold. Thank you. I'm sorry if we've gone over time a bit, but we enjoyed it so much, we just didn't want to stop. And if you remember, this next song was a song when we did it for the first time in the Silverado Club, I think in January, for the first time. We tried it out, and it went down okay, thank goodness. But we can do it properly now, we've got a band. Well, thanks once again. We'll leave you this one, and we will always love you. Thank you. if I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the
say about these four people? Absolutely knockout. They're very, very talented. Haleys, I'll tell you, they won Duo of the Year, and with a showing like this, they've got to be in the running for Band of the Year this year. Absolutely knockout. They're very talented. Haleys, how about that? Well done. Gentlemen, thank you.